There, beneath the surface. It waits for the silence, and then it starts slowly climbing its way up and around what we've built here in our town. It happens every day in our communities, schools, and workplaces. Sexual violence thrives when we remain silent about these crimes. We can use our voices and have the positive conversation that can stop this problem from growing in our community. Sexual violence thrives in silence. Let's talk about it.